चलिए सीधे रुक करते गोवा का फर्स्ट मिस इंडिया 2021 का आगाज हो चुका है आज का वो दिन जिसका इंतजार था फिनाले सीधी तस्वीर है
बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया वेल दोस्तों लेट नोबडी बी ब्लेम्ड 20 महीने से काम करने की आदत नहीं है सो इवन द माइक्रोफोन्स हैव नॉट बीन वर्किंग ऑल दिस लॉन्ग एंड दैट्स द रीजन लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन दिस इज द मोमेंट फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस It's a great celebration moment where First India gives this wondrous opportunity to all our lovely women to truly showcase their talent. They get this ultimate platform to be the stars of our country further, to represent our country on an international arena. So sit back straight as we get started with wide smiles. And for a change, as I said, we are all live. May I please, ladies and gentlemen, request each and every one of you with a loud round of applause to begin the celebration of First India presenting the first Miss India Teen 2021 And first, Miss India 2021! I love this! And those were the lovely contestants backstage. Look at their energy. Main aap sabse kehna chahungi, unki energy aap sabse bahut zyada thi. So come on, we need to really put our hands together. They've put in tremendous effort, ladies and gentlemen, to truly prove themselves. My humble thanks to First India for giving these lovely ladies this wondrous opportunity. I know we've been eagerly waiting to take a look at the contestants. They've had their grooming sessions since the past few months. But ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you, when First India announced about this beauty pageant, we had more than 11,100 entries from all over the country.
ED and CEO of Zee Regional Channels, where he changed the world of regional news media forever. But also because of his hugely popular show, The JC Show, where he has set the highest standards in his decade-long career. Be it ETV or Zee, or now First India News, it was Jagdish Chandra who drew the audiences to this show with his keen questions.
आपका remote control PMO के पास है।
सरकार पर किसी प्रकार का कोई हस्तक्षेप नहीं।
Grasp of the political and social issues and his unerring sense of the audience and TRP. From the highest echelons of political corridors to the Bollywood heartthrobs, each one has succumbed to the magic of JC. His analysis of the elections, like his prediction of 303 seats in Lok Sabha 2019.
280, 85, 288 pe aa jaye, to fir tum yahi likhna ke 300 aur ginte jao.
Or his comments on the power games within political parties and bureaucracy. Plus, the wide expanse of selection of guests over the years has ensured that the following of Jagdish Chandra transcends age and class of TV viewers. The new JC show trends at India number one on Twitter. Yes, the new JC show on First India News remains one of the most awaited and watched talk shows on television.
The loudest round of applause for our living legend, Mr. Jagdish Chandra. And of course, for our very dynamic editor who makes sure that everything is in the right place. Jaise unhone kaha na that, you know, I was a little bit hesitant, you know, itne amounts hum de rahe hain. So thank you so much. Wow, that just calls for the perfect editor. And thank you to our show directors. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for us to introduce our esteemed jury here for the very ultimate exclusive for the very first time spectacular beauty pageant. A humble thanks to ace photographer Dabu Ratnani sir, who was on the hot seat. Our esteemed jury, our editor Miss Anita Hara is already there, but it's time for me, ladies and gentlemen, to invite our supermodel. She was the first lady that we all looked up to, who really made a mark on the international front, in the international arena. Ladies and gentlemen, the very lovely actress and the supremely gorgeous supermodel, may we please put our hands together, the one who ruled as a host to the MTV World. Let's give it up for the lovely lady in black, Miss Tipsy Kutchman. You look so stunning this evening. We'd like to felicitate you in a while from now, because we had your names, but I know that y'all have all been on your toes. It's such a pleasure to welcome you here, dear ma'am. Thank you so much, ma'am. I know it's going to be on the hot seat. So, hum samajh sakte hain agar unke chehron pe smiles nahi ho, but all of you, please enjoy yourself. Maybe please also invite a very renowned designer, Mr. Ken Ferns, if he's here backstage with us. Ken? Hi, Ken. Absolutely amazing having you here, dear sir. Thank you, and we'll have your felicitations in a while from now. Time for us to let's get started. So, esteemed jury, Ken, Ms. Lipti, and Ms. Anita, are we ready? And finally, our living legend, Jagdisa, are we all ready to take a look at our lovely contestants for the introduction round? All right, ladies and gentlemen, presenting a round one. Aha! All right, hamari sare stars aa gaye hain yahan par. It's time for me to invite the very mesmerizing Malvi Malhotra, as we request her to walk the ramp. Always a pleasure seeing you, Malvi. Thank you, Malvi. Thank you for a lovely presence, as always. It's time for us to also invite
something beautiful. Selling a dream. Smoking mirrors keep us waiting on a miracle. On a miracle. Take all through the darkest of days. Having a heartbreak away. Never let you go. Never let me down.
Happened to me, and I will make sure to stand on each and every responsibility the pageant is going to provide me. Thank you so much.
Good evening, present all of you here. I am Priya Yadav. I am 19 years old from Jaipur, Rajasthan, a proud teen finalist of First Miss Teen India 2021. I strongly believe that everything happened for a reason. Believe in yourself. never give up, and enjoy each and every second of your life. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. This is Ruthvi Tiwari coming to you from the land of kingdom, Rajasthan, and the city of dreams, Kota. I'm 17 years old, from performing well in academics to now pursuing my goals. I made sure that I'm worthy and capable of doing the things I love. Apart from that, the support I get from my parents pushes me even harder to achieve my passion. I'm a proud finalist of First Miss India Teen 2021. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Upadhi Jolotia, which means designation or a title. I am 18 years old, born in Alwar and raised in Jaipur, Rajasthan. I am currently pursuing fashion designing. My hobby includes singing and dancing. I am very much fond of singing. It makes me feel relaxed and happy. Something that I believe is that I am the creator of my own destiny, and I am the proud finalist of First Teen Miss India 2021. Thank you.
Sky is not the limit, beyond the universes. Greetings everyone, my name is Shubhi Dhaneta. I'm 19 years old from Jaipur, Rajasthan. I would love to express myself creatively, whether it's through art, dance, music, or speech. I always urge to attempt for the impossible in order to learn and grow from the experiences. I am someone with a billion dreams. I am Shubhi Dhaneta. Thank you, everyone.
I want to make this society better by improvising the mental health of the people after being a psychologist. I am a proud finalist of First Miss India 2K21. My mom has been the epitome of struggle, love, and self-care for me, as she has struggled a lot just to bring me here where I am today. At last, I would love to say that it's my privilege to be a part of this art world. Thank you.
Queen bee with the poisonous sting, chinchilla dragon in the diamond chain string, bouncing on Lorenzo's in that bee with the wings. Who the fuck want what? Betting it all at the crap table, rip the casino from Vegas to Reno. Me and Benzino, we gon' rock the party and drink Bacardi all damn night. Watch me shake my ass like a fresh bowl of jelly. Crank bootylicious like Beyonce and Kelly. Love to see guys with tattoos on their belly. Let's get nasty from the car to the telly. Got my girls with me, so go get your boys. Come ride with us, we on a tour bus.
A wise man once said, ironically for a woman, that we as women need to step up and take charge of the society and watch how the world evolves. A very good evening to all of you present here. I am Aashala Jaipal, a proud finalist of Miss India 2021. I am a confident, ambitious, and a fun-loving girl pursuing my bachelor's in science degree. Being raised by a single mother, I have become compassionate, ambitious, and independent individual. Somehow, I always find my way to nature and its creations. I believe I am born for a purpose to serve the voiceless. With this, 1 minute.
Good evening, everyone. I am Karishma Dank. I am from Jahajpur, Rajasthan. I am 22. My height is 5'7". I love dancing and acting. I have been a part of 2018 Moda Rempa Show Miss Attractive Girl, 2019 Northeast Icon India Season 6 First Runner-Up, and 2020 Elite Miss Rajasthan Miss Vivakas. The moment which is very important for my close my heart would be when I got the opportunity to share the ramp walk with my mother. I am proud finalist of First Miss India 2021. Thank you.
Macarena, bitches on my stick, but my name ain't Harry Potter. Nope. She lick it up, make it disappear like Tata. Wow. She asked for some dollars, not a bitch getting out of. Yeah. And I'm in this bitch with my click. Why? Click. I'ma throw 20 racks on a bitch. Why? Bitch. Three phones on my
lap, ay, world on my back, back. She gon' be tapped in if a nigga tap, tap it. You look like someone that I used to know.
Used to.
Undefeated with the bitches, I'm invincible. Diamond said invisible. Nigga, I ain't been a Jew. Want me to be miserable, but I can never miss a hoe. Hey, my cutie and my cutie and my cutie and put the chopper on a nigga, turn him to a sprinter. Bitches on my dick, turn him, give me one.
A woman, a warrior, with the soul of a survivor. Hello everyone, my name is Zira Prasad. I'm 22 years old, born and brought up in Delhi. I'm a professional makeup artist and educator and into different professional fields. My vision is to empower people and to make a difference into the world through the journey of my life. I have a knack for science and mathematics, and my soul is devoted to arts and my mind to business. I want to spread happiness and teach my skills to the people who need it and make them understand that everything is a choice. And a proud contestant of Miss India, first Miss India pageant. Thank you so much for having me.
Hey, my cutie and my cutie and my cutie and a put the chopper on a nigga, turn him to a sprinter.
Boom.
Bitches on my dick, tell him give me 1 minute. Hey, my cutie and a hey, I find a spot, then I post up. Bitches wanna know if I'm single, tell her yes, sir. And I see you dance on the gram, tell her shake some. I ain't even gon' lie, I'ma eat the choncha. And I like it when she got the toes out.
Time for
get you bites down, now you glowed out.
Bust
got a new bitch,
no bitch,
took a new route.
No
she
route.
A rock star.
Rock star,
that's no doubt.
No doubt.
I'ma fight to the flame, don't be burning me out. I'm the nigga that she told you not to worry about. Why you think she in a rush when she leaving the house? I'ma sip, I'ma clip, I'ma dip, then I-